Hello guys, my name is Mukanya. I'm a CEO and founder at JT Devs. Welcome back on another video where we're going to cover some feature about property and statistic method. So a property allows us to use the same method so that we can use a different logic like returning and modifying a value. And then on the static method, it's going to allow us to access that particular method or that particular class member via a class name. And then the other benefit is to make sure that instead of memory, that class member can be a single or can be defined once. So instead of memory, we're going to create maybe that particular or space. Then that will be once been. We're going to do that once and for all. Even though you try to access it again, then just going to refer to the same spot, not to create a new instance. Alright. Let's have it close. There's a person. Then we have our constructor. Then this time we're going to have an argument constructor. Let's pass some value. This will be some argument that we need to specify. Then we need to create our instance variable. We say this dot first name equals to name. This dot surname equals to surname. Then let's create some properties. Then we have get, which will allow us to return a value. So return this dot first name. Yeah, that's right. Then we use the same method, the same name, drop plate with set. So if you want that the only method to return the value, then you don't need the set. You just need only one property and then that's it. And then on the set, we're just going to modify a value. We need an argument. Then we pass value equals to value. Then I'm just going to copy and paste what we have in here and then press the structure and change the name. This time to be surname. Then we are returning the same name value. Alright. Then we change this one also to surname. Then that's it. Let's create a static method. Then we start with a keyword static, and then we say calculate salary. We pass an argument rate and hours. Then we say return rate times hours. And then that's it. So let's create an object. Person 1 equals to a new person. And then since after the parenthesis, we need to pass the value. So we have Duke. And then the surname will be Sam. Then let us display the value of the first name, same name. I will try to define format. So person 1. Dot first name. Const so dot log says name. We need a dollar sign right here. Say person one dot uppercase S send. And then now let's display the salary. Salary. We say person. Since it's a static method, we need to access it via a class name. Say person dot calculate salary. Then we post the value. This time it will be the rate will be 450 and hours will be 60 hours. And then that will be it. Then we need to display the result. Then I'm just going to refresh it and see what we have. And since this one didn't work, okay, I'll try to see another way that we can make it work. Here we go. So let's refresh it again. There we have name, surname, and salary. Alright. So this was all the example for today.